fashion school. And when you're there, you should take a class on how to hide your gigantic ass.